Today's video is about civil engineering and construction site BASX. Civil engineering is one of the oldest engineering because it deals with constructions including planning, designing, and maintenance of buildings such as roads, railroads, airports, bridges, harbors, channels, dams, irrigation projects, pipelines, power plants, and water and sewage systems. The term civil engineer was established by John Smeaton in 1750. John Smeaton, from 8 June 1724 to the 28th of October 1792, was an English civil engineer responsible for the design of bridges, harbors, and lighthouses. He was the first self-proclaimed civil engineer and known as the father of civil engineering. The engineering community across India celebrates Engineers Day on the 15th of September every year as a tribute to the greatest Indian civil engineer, Bharat Ratna Mokshagundam Vishweshwaraya, Sir Mokshagundam Vishweshwaraya. From the 15th of September 1862, the 14th of April 1962, known as father of Indian engineering. Let us see different types of branches in civil engineering. According to civil engineering projects, there are five types of branches in civil engineering. 1. Construction and management engineering. Creating things like bridges, buildings, roads, and railways. The purpose of engineering construction is to build these structures in the most efficient, safe, sustainable, and environmentally friendly. 2. Geotechnical engineering. Out of the five types of civil engineering projects, geotechnical engineering is concerned with understanding how a project interacts with the ground or earth surface. 3. Structural engineering. Analyzing and designing the construction of bridges, buildings, dams is the job of a structural engineer. Structural engineering plays the biggest part in designing and selecting materials for a project. 4. Transport engineering. Planning, designing, and operation of large transport systems. Whether public or private, everybody needs to have access to some form of transportation to get around in the world we live in. 5. Water engineering. Understanding natural water systems, such as rivers and sea coast, how they behave. Water engineering also involves designing ways to store water. Let us see some major and primary job duties within the construction industry by pictures. What is PPE? Personal Protective Equipment protects workers from serious workplace injuries or illnesses resulting from physical, electrical, mechanical, chemical, or other workplace hazards. Examples of PPE include hard hats, face shields, goggles, gloves, vests, respirators, safety shoes, and coveralls. Let us see. Different types of color codes of helmets used according to their position in construction site. By pictures. By pictures, let us see some important and basic tools used in construction of projects.
By end of this video, we think you got some idea about civil engineering and construction sites.